Welcome to experiment number 7 in our Defy Gravity series. Today we are comparing the Zero Gravity Laser Eraser to a fishbowl.
Let's find out which of these objects can defy gravity.